Hi, Big Tractor Power fans. In this video, I would like to share with you some of the great tractors of the 1980s. This was a decade of big change in tractor technology and farm equipment brands. We'll see 13 different tractor manufacturers in this video. During this time period, there was an upheaval in the tractor market because of a downturn in the agriculture economy, and several tractor brands merged together. International Harvester, J.I. Case, and Steiger became one company. Alice Chalmers and Deutz Fahr formed Deutz Alice, and Ford Motors acquired Sperry New Holland. We'll see all these different tractors as well as new technology that came onto the market where front-wheel assist or four-wheel drive row crop tractors really began to gain market share. Rubber tracks came to the market through the Caterpillar Challenger line, and there were a lot of big four-wheel drives coming out all the way up to 525 horsepower, and we'll see all those tractors in this video. We'll see machines from Alice Chalmers, Big Bud, Caterpillar, J.I. Case, Case International, Deutz Alice, Ford, International Harvester, John Deere, Massey Ferguson, Steiger, Versatile, and White Farm Equipment. During this time period, GPS meant got power steering rather than an auto guidance equipped tractor. Tractors were just starting to get digital readouts and displays, and during the video, you'll see an information card at the start of each new segment where it will tell the manufacturer of the tractor, its model number, its PTO or engine horsepower rating, the years manufactured, and because of all the acquisitions and mergers, some of these tractors were only built for 1 year. There also will be an original price tag listed on that information card, and it will reflect whether the tractor was a front-wheel assist model or a two-wheel drive model in the price. So let's head out to the field so you can see and hear all these big tractors at work. I hope you've enjoyed spending some time out in the field hearing and seeing these great tractors from the 1980s. I'd like to hear what your favorite tractor was in this video or what your all-time favorite tractor was from the 1980s. Leave your thoughts about those in the comment section below. And if you'd like to see more videos like this one, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there's over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. If you've enjoyed the content of this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more great tractors, stay tuned for videos of tractors from the 1990s and the 2000s, and watch this video for a few more seconds to link directly to great tractors from the 1970s. Make sure to click on the notifications bell as well so you'll know when the next Big Tractor Power video is released. New videos are coming out almost every day from the channel. If you have any questions or thoughts about this video, please leave them in the comment section below as I try to respond to every post that is made. If you would like to get a preview of what is coming up next on Big Tractor Power YouTube, make sure to check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where I share pictures and short video clips of what is currently being filmed in the field. As always, thank you for watching.